Assalamualaikum and hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, thank you very much for stopping by. Hope you enjoy my vlog. And for those yang dah subscribe, thank you very much atas sokongan anda. I really appreciate it. Thank you. So, dalam vlog kali ni, saya akan buat review berkenaan dengan LED light. Macam yang anda nampak kat belakang saya ni. Cerita dia macam ni. Saya dah beli LED light. Remember this vlog? I put the link here. Remember kan? Pernah tengok? Tak pernah tengok? Tengoklah kejap. Saya beli satu LED light and buat unboxing video and a short review about it. Instead of I'm sharing, I writing the review about the lights dekat Lazada punya sellers punya comment tu. So, I share my vlog to them. Surprisingly, they responded by saying that, hey, we are going to send you another two lights for review. So, I was like, okay, I'm all for it. So, today, saya akan buat review untuk dua LED light tu. Dua LED light. Then you might be asking apa different dengan LED light kat belakang ni. It's just another LED light. So from the LED light, it's still the same LED light lah. Ada dia punya LED light and then ada controller dia. But what makes it different is dekat controller ni. The first one that I'm going to review is the one that can be controlled using Bluetooth. All you have to do, install the apps on the phone. Based on the, dia ada bagi instruction. Dekat QR code ni, dia dah ada bagi instruction where to download the application. Basically, it says from Play Store. So, just install it. Yang module dekat sini yang make it different. This one. Sebab dia ada Bluetooth device dekat sini to allow your phone to connect with the LED light. So untuk LED light yang Bluetooth ni, it's just require power bank lah. Minimum you can have a power bank to power it up. Okay, dia dah plug in, takkan terus menyala lah. Make sure the label ni kat depan. So basically kalau you salah connect, dia takkan menyala. Tu je, that's the indicator. Okay, so saya nak tunjuk macam mana saya control lampu ni menggunakan Bluetooth. So saya gantung kat sini lah supaya you guys boleh nampak kan. This is gonna be something different. Okay, I'm gonna lilit this lampu to me. Lampu nampak meriah sikit kan. Saya dah install the application. Okay, saya akan run the application. Happy Lighting, this is the application. Sekarang ni application ni kalau tengok dia ada apa butang power on off tu, dia tak menyala, meaning it's off. So kalau tengok the LED light sini pun off. Okay, let me switch it on. See, nampak tak? The interesting part is you can control the color from here lah. Nampak? Whenever I change the color, the LED light tu pun akan berubah color. But the brightness pun sama juga. You want to how bright do you want it to be? And dia ada preset color. Kalau katakan you tak nak pilih from the color selector, boleh tukar color lah. Dia dah ada preset. Another features yang menarik ialah dia boleh ikut music. Let's try play Be Happy. So the light ni nanti, dia akan ikut the rhythm of that music. Cool kan? Kalau Alan Walker ni. Saya tak boleh main full song sebab nanti copyright. Connect to the Bluetooth is very easy. It is very easy. You go to the My Device tu. You akan nampak try once. This is the device, so you just connect lah. Another features is that dia boleh ikut kita punya voice. Okay, sekarang this is the features where it will follow suara saya. Hello, this is just a testing. Cool kan? Dia boleh ikut my voice intonation tu. Kalau laju, lajulah dia. Kalau perlahan, perlahanlah dia. Ha 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 ha. Another thing, dia dah ada preset pulsating rainbow atau RGB jumping. Tak jadi pun. Nah tu, you nampak? I just increase the speed lah supaya nampak RGB strobe. Pulsating RGB, dia ada banyak preset. Purple, cyan, yellow, blue, green, red. Macam-macam lagi lah. The speed tu you boleh set. You boleh control the speed. I haven't tried this. Okay, so maksudnya you boleh set the timer untuk make sure bila kita nak switch on this LED light. Pagi ke, petang ke, malam ke. You can set lah, you can schedule it lah. Tapi the things yang I really impressed is about satu yang pasal voice ni. Dua is on the music lah because it can follow the music tu punya rhythm. Cool kan? dia boleh ikut rhythm music. Tapi yang paling best saya rasa yang ni kot. I really like this one where it will follow my voice. Sangat cool lah. So yang ni colour lah. And then the colour selector ni, you boleh pilih macam-macam colour. Ah, lagi satu features yang saya nak share, you boleh ambil gambar. Okay, let me select one photo from here. Okay, I have one photo selected. Eh, kenapa dia off? Let me select one photo. Ayuh, tak boleh lah. Kenapa? I don't know why. I cannot demo that lah. They keep on crashing. Ada satu features ni, dia boleh select gambar tu and then you boleh pick colour daripada gambar tu untuk tentukan colour dekat LED light. I don't know why it keeps on crashing. Kalau you nak matchkan dengan mood, dengan keadaan tu, then instead of you try to figure out what colour apa nak pakai ni, then you just snap the photo and then select the colour from that photo lah. This is one LED light yang saya nak share. Okay, the second LED light ni, kalau you tengok tadi yang first LED light tu yang Bluetooth tu dah cool, boleh control guna apps apa semua, the second LED light ni memang lagi cool sebab it is control guna Wi-Fi. Dekat the box ni dia akan tunjuk yang brand ni RGB light. And second thing is dia ada remote control guys. Dia boleh juga control ikut rentak music tu. And then this is the coolest part lah, where you can control using Wi-Fi. And dekat tepi box ni dia ada tunjuk LED light, LED strip light. Dekat sebelah sini pun dia ada tunjuk LED strip light. And dekat belakang ni dia ada bagi instruction how to connect apa semua lah. Saya tak tahu panjang dia ni berapa meter, 10 meter ke atau 5 meter. And dia boleh control guna the apps lah, the smart life apps dia panggil. And dia ada infrared for remote control. So this is the infrared remote control. Cuma yang membezakan LED light yang guna Wi-Fi ni, you kena plug in to the power source. Guys, I'm so sorry kalau lighting ni berubah-ubah sebab saya punya lampu tadi terjatuh, saya kena betulkan. Okay, let's get back to this one. So dia ada 3 packaging. Yang pertama tadi yang remote, yang kedua tadi yang the power adapter, yang ketiga, this is the controller. This is the infrared receiver, and this is the one that will connect to the LED light. Okay, this is the user manual. Kalau rajin, you baca lah. And finally, the LED strip light. This one is very big. Ni yang Bluetooth tadi. Ni yang Bluetooth. This is yang Wi-Fi. Wow, this is very big. Macam ni nak tahu whether this is the right way or not. Dekat atas tu dia ada satu, dia ada indicator. And indicator ni perlu bertemu dengan indicator yang sebelah, kat sebelah sini, baru boleh masuk. First, saya akan control guna remote. Hello. Focus please. First, saya akan control guna remote. Kena turn it off, turn it on, lower down the brightness, increase the brightness, change color, blue, green, red, the mode. Oh, this is for music. Hello. Oh, okay. Oh, dia ada mic dekat sini. Untuk dia dengar music, then dia akan ikut the music tu. So, sekarang sebenarnya kan tak ada music. Dia get the input from my voice untuk indicate the rhythm of the LED light tu. The disadvantage using remote control ni is that, satu, you need to make sure that you need to point to the infrared punya receiver ni. Kedua, it's already preset lah the colour tu. So tak banyak choice, you just pilih je apa yang dah ada dekat remote ni. I akan tunjuk using the apps. First thing, if you are using Wi-Fi dekat rumah, it needs to be connected to the Wi-Fi yang apa, 2.4 GHz. It's not compatible with the 5 GHz punya Wi-Fi. The cool part of using apa, the app ni, you boleh pilih the scene lah. Dia cakap dia dah ada scene kat sini. Macam kalau working, macam mana the scene untuk working. This is the preset lah. Kalau malam macam mana. Color ni macam biasalah, you boleh tukar dekat sini. Hijau, biru, dia akan ikut lah. Merah apa semua, you just pick the colour kat sini. So dia akan change accordingly. Okay, so ni yang ikut music. Bila I dah set tu, I kena run the music lah. Contohnya, let me pick one music. Sorry guys, I just explore this one as well. Hopefully tak ada copyright strike kat sini. The difference between Bluetooth dengan yang Wi-Fi ni, yang Bluetooth tadi, dia akan play music from the app, dia akan transfer the rhythm tu, dia akan set lah. Tapi yang untuk yang Wi-Fi ni, dia akan pick up the music from this mic. Dia ada mic kat sini, so mic ni akan pick up the sound. Macam sekarang ni, kalau you set to the music punya mode, dia akan pick up the voice, my voice sekarang ni, so that the rhythm of the LED light ni, dia akan ikut I punya voice. So kalau you tak music, dia akan pick up the music tu, then the rhythm of the LED light ni, dia akan play according to the music. You can schedule it, replay, not turn it on, notification apa semua lah. Since this is a smart light, it will be much more easier to control. For this home management ni, dia bukan setakat boleh control the LED light. I think dia ada lagi produk-produk lain yang dia boleh control as well. Nah, see, kalau ikut kat sini ada banyak lagi lighting yang you boleh connect and control using this app. So rasanya itu sahaja daripada saya untuk vlog kali ni, untuk review dua LED lights. So saya dah ada 3 LED light sekarang. 1, 2 dan kat belakang saya tu yang ketiga, yang saya beli yang belakang ni, yang ni dengan ni. Thank you very much to Buildtech for sending me this product for review. Kalau ada lagi boleh hantar lagi, ada any other product, just not just LED light lah. Ini ada gadget ke yang you want me to review, I'm more than happy to do that. And this is not a sponsored video, they just send this product for me to review. So I think if you are into LED light or if you are looking for LED light, you can reach out to them. Itu sahaja untuk vlog kali ni. Hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog. Thank you very much. Dah lama sangat saya tunggu untuk buat vlog ni, tapi tak ada masa untuk in between untuk saya do the review. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell button so that you will be notified for my next vlog. Till then, bye.